Welcome back to the Mortgage Marketing Update. I'm Brian DeMarie. I'm a loan originator with Union Home Mortgage and the DeMarie Lending Team. We're going to talk about jobless claims again. We get these reports once a week. Super important for us to know what levels of employment there are in this country because remember, if they don't have a job, they can't buy a house. So jobless claims going down just a little bit. Continuing claims improved just a little bit. But overall, these are only really slight improvements here, guys. You know, so they're 4 to 5 times what they were pre-pandemic. And when we start looking at the pandemic unemployment assistance plus the emergency claims, we're at a total of about 18 million weekly claims at this point. This is really high. You know, pre-pandemic, we're at like 2 million last year at this time. So overall, these are really high levels, and we're hoping that we can all sort of get back to work at some point. But I don't know about you, I'm super grateful. I work in real estate and have an industry that is just skyrocketing with interest right now because it gives us all a place to work. We have new real estate report cards in. If you'd like one printed for your county, please let me know. I can print it to PDF, email it over to you. This one is for Orange County, basic info, talking about how median incomes, median price of the home is $303,000. The renters, there are still 164,000 people renting in Orange County that can afford to purchase. Facebook ads do give us that delineation to make that make an ad appear to just people who are renting. The largest demographic is still those first-time home buyers between 27 and 35 years of age. So keep in mind, I can make these for any county in the whole country, actually. And so reach out to me. I'm happy to make one for you. Going to be coming to your offices to do some in-person Facebook ads classes. Lake Nona is going to be on the 9th. It's a Tuesday at 1 o'clock. Kissimmee is on Wednesday the 17th at 11 o'clock. Winter Haven, Wednesday the 24th at 11 o'clock also. And Celebration, we are getting closer to scheduling, and I'll have more info for that. I'm hoping it'll be next Wednesday the 10th at 11. But I'll have a confirmation for you about that soon. All these videos are backed up on YouTube. Feel free to just type in my name. Check me out on Instagram, and talk to you tomorrow.